From our Asian profile, we're going to make yakitori sauce. First step is to add all ingredients. Now that we brought all the ingredients to a boil, we're going to add our cornstarch and water mixture to thicken. Now we finished, we're going to add our ice wand, label, and date.